A 20-year-old man has been charged after an armed robbery in Elizabeth City. It happened Monday on Morgan Street. Police say Brandon Boyd approached a couple while they were sitting on their front porch and asked them for change for a $100 bill. He then pointed a gun at them and demanded money. Officers later found Boyd at Charles Creek Park tossing items in the water. Boyd was arrested and is currently being held at the Albemarle District Jail on a $50,000 bond.